as Citizenship Amendment Bill is still feared to be passed by the BJP-led NDA government, Naga Scholars Association strongly expressed its opposition on passing of the bill, stating that it is a threat to the indigenous people. In an effort to have wider discussion and to oppose the bill, NSA Kohima unit on 4th March organized a panel discussion on Citizenship Amendment Bill at Kohima College. The panel discussion witnessed the presence of scholars, leaders and other dignitaries. Pichuba Ozukum, president of Naga Hoho, taking part in the discussion, asserts that GIAP has become a threat to the Nagas and to the people of Northeast if it becomes a law which cannot be ignored. Ozukum urged people to come together and strive to see that GIAP be scrapped once and for all. With regard to Article 371A protecting the people of Nagaland, Ozukum stated that ILP, Article 371A and GIAP are completely different things and not connected to one another. Dr. Rosemary Zuvici from Nagaland University said as indigenous people, they have experienced the right and liberties being violated, and suggested that India brings a substantial refugee law through proper legislation and then seriously talk about the citizenship bill. Achumbe Mokikong, former president of NSF, argued that the center is planning to dump illegal immigrants in the Northeast and granting citizenship on religious ground is wrong. He opined that because of the stiff opposition from the Northeast, the BJP-led government at the center could not go ahead with the bill further. He called on the people to raise concern on the issue if they want to survive as indigenous people. Further, Kikong stated that GIAP is not acceptable and it would be opposed, tooth and nailed, in whichever form it comes in the future. Former Minister Mirin Toshi Arjamir, also taking part in the discussion, said that it is the bounding duty as Nagas to protect and defend Article 371A. Jamir asserted that to protect the identity, rights and future of the people, everyone should stand and fight for what is their own. The panel discussion was organized by all the Naga intellectuals, teachers, research scholars, academicians, NGO leaders, professionals in all disciplines and all the interested individuals. Within Zangbe Mokuvung, APN, Kohima.